Greetings, Blender users. Today I wanted to share a quick low-poly modeling tip. This can be applied to anything you do in Blender, but it's a solution to a problem I encounter very frequently with low-poly modeling: uneven etch loops. They can make low-poly topology look messy and difficult to light, but there's a quick fix. First, I'll toggle to side view using numpad 3, tap into edit mode, and then use Z to enable x-ray view. You can see here that the bottom two edge loops at the leg are not level, their vertices are at varying heights. To fix this, simply select the affected edge loop with left mouse click or B for box select, then press SZ0 and all the vertices will be brought to the same height. I even used the same process to make the legs of my model even by first making the bottom edge loop of each leg level using SZ0, then I selected the bottom edge loop of both legs at the same time using Shift Select, then pressing SZ0 again. And that's it for today's Blender Low Poly Quick Tip. Let me know in the comments if this helped you or if you have any other questions that I can help with, and don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. See you next time!